Australia, the lucky country, full of wildlife, indigenous dances, and natural beauties. And it could all be yours. Let's see how beautiful it is. In 2021, Australia currently accepts 3,000 inmates a week, and tickets are only $10,000. On arrival, you can relax, as you're provided with a shuttle service to take you directly to your holdings at your hotel. Where you'll be given 3 square meals a day, delivered to your door, that you will not be given the key to. We kindly ask that you don't open the window and try to escape. If there is a fire alarm, of course, please make your way to the nearest chair and wait for further instruction or immolation.
It may seem like prisoners here have more freedom and privileges, but they're actually under some of the most intense surveillance of any prison.
After 2 weeks of good behaviour, you'll be allowed outside to explore the wondrous nature you'll find within 5 kilometres of your house. Inmates, of course, should stay to their assigned cells. However, conjugal visits are allowed, provided you register your sexual partner with the Love Police.
You will need to register your single buddy to make sure that people aren't abusing that rule.
Talk about a success story!
For your safety, guards will be patrolling the streets, the air, and playgrounds for happy children. Meeting someone in the open air, well, that's fine. Going on a drive, of course, that's fine. And showing your face in public is totally fine.
If police have evidence that you're doing the wrong thing in any of these categories, these additional fines will apply.
Be aware though, drinking outside without a mask is currently illegal.
So you will no longer be able to remove your mask to drink a cocktail.
To drink with a mask, we suggest you simply tilt your head back and have a friend pour it over your face. Australia's economy currently runs on an Epson 545, and the country is full of amazing sights and scenery. The two you're allowed to visit are the infirmary and the commissary. When you are shopping, we ask that you don't browse for the products you need and just simply consume.
No browsing.
Do not browse grocery shopping.
And please refrain from talking to your fellow inmates.
Don't start up a conversation.
It's just not safe, as bedtime is strictly at 9 p.m. Staying up past your bedtime is fine. Australia, the most successful country in the world at flattening the curve.
So see you soon, Anya. 抖音